Oh, yeah. Perk. Cool. But talent. That's cool. Sweet. Is this passive? Yeah, should be, right? Wait.
Excellent. Now we can provide proper care for all these kids and babies, not to mention the pregnant women. Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Hey, can I do something for you? Anything here you want?
Nothing? Nothing.
Maybe next time, huh?
Nothing.
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success.
Level up a bit.
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success.
Float go around.
Tank held solid.
Roger that.
Back there. Your boys got Hudson Let's do that. Let's do that.
Remember, watch your back out.
Four.
There.
Should be alright. Waiting for me? Oh, that was bright. Let's get going then. Yeah, boy. Sorry, I'm broke. I am broke. I don't have shit. Oh.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
Where's he at? Come out. Bitch. Come on, man.
Civilians are secured.
Civilians? Just one. Thank you.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Let's see. Next. Bitch. Man, I gotta go all the way around. Ooh, XP. Thank you. No. Fuck. Oh shit. One more. Oh, bitch.
Hostile HQ neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
Biatch. Thank you. Oh, that's some good shit.
Boy.
Boss, we confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Cool. Cool. Wait. Was it? Ooh, wait. That's level 7.
Boss, we confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that. Good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards clean?
Nah, whatever. Fuck it. Let's just go. Got fucked up. Come on. One more. One more. Yeah, boy.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu.
Come on.
That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say,
coming.
Keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Got you. I got you. Come on. The other guy at.
We're getting overrun.
It's coming. Go. Let us go.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
What the fuck?
Active echo beacon detected.
Oh shit. Dude, can't even wait.
Nothing.
Oh shit. No. fuck off. Oh shit.
New agent has joined your team.
No. Oh, fuck. It's gonna blow up. Oh yeah, bitch. Oh no. Oh shit, that's a barrel. Fuck!
Warning. An agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
My God. Oh shit. Fuck off. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm gonna die, bitch. Fuck you.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire tent prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
And it's gone.
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Yep. Thank you. Oh shit. What the fuck is going on?
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected
alive.
I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Oh shit. You don't. Shit. Oh fuck. How is he shooting? Wait. Where is it?
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
What do you think the pipes are for?
Whatever it is, it's sure shitting.
Crazy. Got him good. Oh shit.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Getting shot. Got that one. Oh my God, I'm out of ammo. Thank you. Fuck. That sucks. Did I get him? No. Bitch. Bitch. Get down real quick.
Okay, agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tackle.
No! What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Fuck off. Crap. No. Oh, shit.
Warning. Agent on your team is
man
requires assistance.
Oh my god. We got so far. Yeah, yeah. Oh fuck.
Madre mía. Madre mía. La que me están liando estos, macho. Y no veas qué duros son. No tengo munición ya.
Oh no, no. Got him. Bitch. Filthy turret. Come on.
Estoy disparando allí para destruirlo y vosotros.
Oh my god, shut up.
Muy bien, detrás hay otra torreta.
Bitch. Got it. Oh fuck. Damn, there's so many.
Se quedan detrás, pero avanzar, por favor. Darle la bombona. Nos infectan todos.
Man, that turret. Fuck. Lucky bastard. got nothing. One more.
This is Dr. Candles. Sampling team, can you hear me? Oh, Lieutenant, good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here.
Oh, thank God.
They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Bitch. Come on, we got him.
El escudo ese debe tener algún arma que tenga alguna modificación o algo que le pueda sacar más rápidamente, porque me sale en
azul. Oh my god, dude. Shut the fuck up.
De la armadura.
Annoy the shit out of me, bro. Oh, get him.
You know what's at stake. Everybody go, go in.
More? Oh my god. Got it. Oh no. Fuck. Oh shit. No shit. Oh my god. Thank you. Bitch.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
One more, bitch. Oh, fuck. What was that? Where are you going? Oh. Fuck all of you. Oh my god, that was fucking intense. Fuck.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
We're not even done. No, what the fuck was that? should.
That should do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Damn. Let's go! Wait, see something.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this.